गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर कंप्यूटर क्लास एंड वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट कंप्यूटर सिस्टम ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज इनपुट डिवाइसेस। इनपुट डिवाइसेस मीन्स द डिवाइसेस बाय विच वी गिव इनपुट इनटू द कंप्यूटर। देयर आर सेवरल इनपुट डिवाइसेस लाइक कीबोर्ड, माउस, स्कैनर, वेब कैमरास एंड माइक। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट ईच इन वेरी डिटेल। कीबोर्ड, कीबोर्ड इज अ इनपुट डिवाइस विच इज यूज फॉर टाइपिंग अल्फाबेट्स, नंबर्स, सिंबल्स एंड मेनी अदर स्पेशल कैरेक्टर्स दैट आर अवेलेबल ऑन द कीबोर्ड एंड इट इज यूज फॉर टाइपिंग टेक्स्ट एंड नंबर्स। देयर आर वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ कीबोर्ड्स, मल्टीमीडिया कीबोर्ड एंड सिंपल कीबोर्ड। मल्टीमीडिया कीबोर्ड हैज सेवरल मल्टीमीडिया फंक्शंस एंड जनरल कीबोर्ड हैव डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ कीज। एट द टॉप यू विल सी फंक्शन कीज, बिलो दैट यू विल सी न्यूमेरिक कीज एंड सम स्पेशल कैरेक्टर कीज, बिलो दैट यू विल फाइंड द अल्फाबेट की। अल्फाबेट की पैटर्न इज QWERTY like this way and cursor control keys and many other special keys are there. So keyboard is an input device which is used for giving input into the computer by typing. Next is mouse. Mouse is a pointing device and it comes in various types. In starting there was mechanical mouse, after that laser mouse, optical mouse come and it has three keys, left button, right button and scroll button. Basically it works on the click and move functionality. It is an input device for pointing and clicking. Third is scanners. Scanners are the devices which are used for scanning documents in the form of image. You can create digital copy of any image by scanning through scanners. There are basically four types of scanners: flatbed scanners, sheetbed scanners, handheld scanners and drum scanners. So scanners are the input devices by which we can scan document and input into the computer in digital format. The next thing is web cameras. Web cameras are also input devices by which we can create a video of any particular moment. Like this time we are creating video online classes. So this time my video you are looking and that is also created by the help of video camera and it is also an input device by which anyone can record our video into the device and after connecting through USB it transferred into the, means that video is transferred into the computer. Next is microphone. Microphone is also an input device by which we can input and record our voice into the computer system. So there are several input devices and each devices have different role and they perform different types of tasks into the computer system by giving instruction into the computer. That's all. Thank you.